Hey guys, today I'm going to tell you how to change your PC password if you forget it for some reason. I don't know why you forget. So I'm going to tell you how to change your password. So let's start.
Rag till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the bag. Horse stock is attacked.
So guys, first I'm going to log out to this window and log in again with the password. So you will know that the password is something else. So you know, if I log out this window, I'm recording with OBS, it will not record. So I will use my phone.
You can see this is my window. I will type my password. It's 0909. As you can see, I am not typing anything else. 0909. As you can see, it's typed. I can log in. So
now I will change the password. So guys, first before changing the password, I have to tell you something that after changing password, like you lose, you will any browser like Google, Brave, anything browser, the accounts will be logged out automatically. I don't know why it's like that. Data will be deleted. Well, not your PC data. Like this data will not be deleted. Your browser accounts will be sign out. You will sign in again after that. So if you are changing your brother's password, don't like him, so you can do it, change password, his account will be log out. Yes, so to change in the password, first we need to simply press window plus R. You know, it's it will open this run bar. So now we need to type this. It's already typed. I'm recording, actually it's the third time. So I'm telling you again, type COMPMGMT. And as you can see, it's coming right there. I will write point MSC. Now you will press OK. As you can see, this will open automatically when you press it. I have to show something. Like if you even write one word not correctly, this will show. So you have to write it correctly. Oops, what I have done. So now after this I have to tell something that after this so now you have to go to local users, then there are two options. You can also do like this. So then you have to go users, and then you will have to go to this like your what's your PC name, I don't know, it's up on you. What's your PC name? Like my name is my PC name is Yuen, as you can see. So I will click it. You don't need to double click it or it will show this. You have to cut it and then right click, and it has many options. You have to click to set password. As you can see, this will show, and it is in this it is also written that your data will be loose. Sorry friends, in the next one it will show, only the browser account will sign out, and the next one I said to proceed. As you can see, it is written your local users account will immediately lose all accounts. Yes, storage, password, yes, it will be removed. So I can new password, right? So I will write any new password. What is like, I will write 4 zeros. 0000. Yes, 4 times 0. Now I will set OK. Password have been set. Now as you can see, my accounts are signed out. Hey guys, I am just editing this video right now. I have to tell something that the account will be signed out in 2-3 minutes. Wait now. This one is sign out. I don't know why this one is not sign out. In some cases, the accounts will not sign out. So now, as you can see, my password reset. I can show you. First, I need to take my phone. Wait. First I will press window plus L. Start recording. Yes.
Now as you can see, if I type 0000 four times, as you can see it's 0000. I will yes 0000.
Now I will just log in. And here you go. Password is changed. Now I will tell you the second way to change your password. So let's see the second way.
So guys, it's 2 minutes later and as you can see, my account is signed out automatically. I didn't do anything, I swear. I didn't do anything, not signed in. So automatically after 2 or 3 minutes, it will sign out. And YouTube also.
Hey guys, now it's fine time for second way in which accounts will not be signed out and data will not be deleted. So guys, I'm gonna tell you how to change your password is CMD. So first, as you can see, first you need to go to always start search. Yes, it's compulsory. So now you have to type CMD. Yes, now you will not click it like right there because it will not happen if you do it. You will have to press it. You have to press it run as administrator, or you can just write it and run as administrator. Now, as you can see, so guys, it went black, so I won't tell you how what to press. Press yes. There will be two options, yes or no. Press yes. My window is open. Easy. Now. You have to type something that is I remember NET net of a user, of a user con, which user is yours, and then you have to write your user. Like my user is human. Yeah, now then now you have to write any password. Like I write 4321 easy, or 1234 for easy. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now just enter it like that. Come in the command, complete successful. Now your password is changed. Easy. So as you can see, if I will log out.
So guys, as you can see, I will log out. If I type 0000 four times. As you can see, 00. It will not log in. Password has changed. Easy. Now you have to write what is the password. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now if I check the password. 1, 2, 3, 4. Easy as it.
So guys, I have to tell something that if you will just write this again, net user human, your in this you have to write your own user, not human. It's my user. So then if you will write in select command in not in administrator, guys, basically in this part I mean that this will not work in, if it is not in administrator, it will not work in normal, it should be in administrator. You will get like this, like I write if I will write 4321, as you can see this will show system error 5 has occurred, access is denied. It will only work in administrator. So guys, thank you for watching my video. This is my first video of YouTube, so please subscribe to my channel. Please show me support and like this video, subscribe, share. If you want, you can share it. I know you will not share it, but you should share it. So guys, thank you for watching my video. Bye bye.